RRB NTPC exam dates for 2021, as well as you can view the CTF examination and also mock exam available in the official site. You'll see in the video, this is the official site of Railway Recruitment Board. As you can see here, just click on this is the mock test, how the link for the examination. We'll see how the mock test will be first, and then we'll go for how to download or view the registration exam center. This is what the interface would look like. This is the name of the candidate. And this is the login. After you log in, you'll be directed to another page. And you can see here, this is the timer, which is most important. So this is what how the exact interface of RRB NTPC exam which looks like. By this way, if you just click on or scroll down, you can see here the number of questions. You can go to any number of questions. If you want to go to 95th question, from question number 2, you can just go to 95th question. And now you can see here, this is what the exam looks like. And we just I want to skim through all the questions in this video. So from first question, who is the Chief Election Commissioner of India in November 2020? And if you just click on NIFA is a and third question is who won the men's single title to the French Open 2020 tournament. These are all the options. I'm just skimming out all the questions so that you will have the exact interface of how the questions are asked. EOS 1 is of dash March for Unity or March for Peace Japan, and also the dance from Kuchipudi originated in which state, the new capital of Andhra Pradesh is dash, and the Indian Statue of Unity is located near which dam. This is kind of the GS question. The term PC culture is related to which farming, kilowatt is a unit of what. So this is general science question. This is also comes under the chemistry question. Lactic acid is mainly for this is also general science question. This is a vitamin which absorbs calcium. So general science question. This is a physics question. Average frequency range, and also which of the following is an autometal, sodium phosphate. So this is kind of the general science question. Again, this is a history question, gen, and this is also belongs to the history question. The first Governor General of Bengal, and the Battle of Plassey. This is a famous question. Everywhere you can see, whichever you start with the history. This is a Frontier Gandhi. Which are the following? And 18th question is not a Navaratna of Mughal Emperor Akbar. So this is a kind of history questions. The most of the questions are based on. So I'm just skimming out so that you can have exact interface and how exactly the question paper looks like. And this is how you need to prepare depending upon your questions and the answers for questions, for different questions and different sections. And also time is very very important. This is how you can just practice with this interface so that you will be equipped with all these questions. So due to some issues, internet issues, I could not provide you all the questions. So this is what the interface looks like. Now we'll go to mentioned in that slip link. So this is what you can just go to the official site of RRB, which will be description provided in the description, and also practice more and make equipped to this environment of mock test so that you may not miss any points, so that in the time of exam writing you will not miss any or you don't have any ambiguity in the interface. Thanks for joining. Have a great day. If you haven't checked my other playlist which were of job updates, please do check from the description or eye icon in the bell.